TylerISD Athletic Hall of Fame inductee, from the Tyler Lee class of 1997, Kelli Fitzpatrick Armstrong, representing volleyball and soccer. Fitzpatrick Armstrong was a standout in both volleyball and soccer for the Lady Raiders. She was a freshman starter on the Bi-District Championship volleyball team, as well as being named Outstanding Freshman for District 15-5A. She was also setter of the district for her junior and senior years. Fitzpatrick Armstrong earned first team All-District as a sophomore, junior, and senior on not only the Lee varsity team, but also All-East Texas as well. She was a four-time first team All-District, All-Region, and All-State soccer player, leading the Lady Raiders to four district championships. Fitzpatrick Armstrong was a class favorite her sophomore, junior, and senior years. Her senior year, she was named Miss Robert E. Lee. She earned a volleyball scholarship to Louisiana Tech, where she was setter for 4 years and was a two-time Sun Belt Conference Player of the Week. She is the former volleyball coach at Bishop Gorman and club coach. Among her many volunteer duties, she was co-chair of Heartball, Komen's Race for the Cure, Cattle Barons, and currently the PTA president for Three Lakes Middle School. From the Tyler Lee class of 1997, Kelli Fitzpatrick Armstrong, representing volleyball and soccer.